theme. They had nothing but Blade and Blade Trinity. I was there for that.
That was my shit, Blade Trinity.
Blade Trinity was my shit, too. I can't even lie.
With Triple H and
I recently rewatched it and it blew my mind that the main bad guy is the fire guy from Legends of Tomorrow.
Right? So, what the hell's going on?
Right?
Oh, yeah. It's a great piece of movie.
You have to rewatch that now.
And then you got to watch Incredible Hulk. And then you got to watch Iron Man. It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful. Then you got also got to give the honor.